done. I forgot to end my vlog yesterday, so I'll do that today. But I'm actually at the airport. I told you I'm going back home. That's my luggage here. Can you see Carlitos with me and Marshmallow? So yeah, I'm at the airport and I'm going back home to Bulgaria. So I'll see if I'll vlog inside. I'll probably vlog. I'll go have a look around because I'm looking for some stuff to buy. I'll show you what I'll pick up from the duty free. And yeah, I'll pick up some perfume, some makeup and stuff. So I'll show you that. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so I just passed security and I'm gonna go have a look around. I think I have about an hour to kill. So before I start with the makeup, because I know what I want to get from the makeup section, I will have a look around. You can see maybe Harrods there, but it's not that fun there. So we're going to Gucci. Okay, let's go to Gucci, see what they have there. And then we have, before I go in, we have Burberry, Saint Laurent, and Bulgari. They do have some new ones because they didn't have Saint Laurent on Terminal 4. So I think they have Valentino as well there. Okay, I guess I'll just start with Valentino, then I'll go into Saint Laurent and Gucci. And yeah, let's see if I can vlog inside the shops. I look so tired because I haven't really slept that much, but I'm in Valentino waiting to try on a pair of shoes. And I did start with Valentino. I was gonna start with Gucci, but I decided that I'll start with Valentino. Hopefully you can hear me. But yeah, do I look tired? I think I look very tired. But anyway, they have some new shoes that I wanna try on. And they have some new bags as well that I just showed you, which are actually quite cool. I really like the pink one, which is, yeah. Like that would be too big. Can I still like see how they look on? So yeah, they don't have my size again, unfortunately, but this is the bag I was telling you about, this pink one there. It's really cute. And I wanted to try these shoes up there as well, but they don't have sizes. These are the new ones. These are really cute, but they're too big. I love these ones. And these there as well, the bucket bags are really cute.
Do they come in bigger sizes or just this size? Do they come in bigger sizes or just this one?
No, just this size. Just this size. Yeah.
It's really cute, but it's really small.
They didn't have the shoes in my size, but they have them on Bond Street and Sloane Street. So let's go to Saint Laurent and see what they have there. Colors only black. These are the new style.
You have a different color. For this one.
So what other color do you have?
I'll show my little.
This is beautiful. I love this one and this one.
Okay, so I still have like 20 minutes to kill. I just picked up something from MAC. Did you see the bracelet from Gucci? That was very beautiful and it was cheaper. I think it's like 20% cheaper. It was £269 and the embellished bag, but I just got a Gucci bag, so I didn't want to get another Gucci bag. But that one was so cute, the mini velvet one with the embellishment. That was, I expected it to be about 2k because of the embellished detail, but it was only 1300, which was really good. So yeah, but I didn't buy it because I just got a Gucci Balmond, so I didn't need another Gucci Balmond. But I'm gonna go to Dior and pick up some makeup from Dior. Okay, they didn't have what I was looking for, but I still picked up something else, which was the second best thing. Now I'm looking for Jo Malone and I want to pick up my favorite fragrance. I have two which are favorites, but they discontinued one, which was the cacao something. Unfortunately, it's discontinued, but my other favorite is the Nectarine Blossom, so I'll go pick up that one and then I'll look for my gate. So yeah, hopefully you can hear. Okay, I think I found it. Yep, that's Jo Malone there. And then I'll probably go back because I saw Sunglass Hut and I wanted to try on a few pairs of sunglasses. Let's see if they have my... Can you imagine if it's sold out?
Have you ever felt this before? I don't think I can hold back anymore. All this.
Perfect. Thank you. Okay. Now I am done shopping. Let me check my flight. Let me check my flight because I don't want to miss my flight. And then see if I have time to go check out the sunglasses. I don't really have much time, so I'll go pick up some snacks because I'm a bit hungry. Might get a coffee as well, and then I'll check my gate in like 5 minutes. So yeah, let's go buy food. I guess food is more important than sunglasses. Is that food? Oh, that's fragrances. Okay, not here. Where can I buy? Here.
I didn't even know it comes in different flavors, yeah. To be honest. That's the first time I'm seeing these coconuts. Oh my god, okay.
Okay, let me show you what I picked up from MAC. They gave me some really cool tester to try a perfume from Lancome. It's a really cute rose. By the way, I smelled the new Chanel perfume and I did like it. I was surprised, but I did like it because I usually don't like Chanel fragrances that much. They're a bit heavy, but this one, the new one, the new Chanel Gabrielle actually smelled really nice. And I think it had some like orange notes. I also picked up this Dior lip gloss. They didn't have the one I wanted. I was looking for the rose lip balm in the like round packaging, but I didn't have that one. So I got the next best thing, which is this lip balm. I didn't get the scrub this time. I got the lip balm in the original rosy color. And then I also picked up the perfume I showed you. And from MAC, I got a mini Fix Plus. So yeah, that's what I got. I really wanted to get that bag, but I just got a Marmont, so. I also picked up some chocolate. These ones are for me. I will have them, and then this one is a gift. So yeah. By the way, the pink croc sunset that I wanted was so much cheaper here. It was 1,200 something, and the original price is 1,500, so you do save up quite a bit. So yeah, it's good, I guess, to shop when you travel from Heathrow if you can, but I didn't buy it. So yeah, I'll probably buy another bag soon, but I literally just got my Gucci Mom on, so I'm trying not to spend too much because there is another bag on my list that I really want to buy next, so you'll see which one. But yeah, I'm still waiting to see my gate. Looking for this one there, Sofia. Let's see what's new. Ooh, that's my new picture. By the way, if you don't follow me on Instagram, that's my Instagram, MariaXXT. And these are some of the pictures. Focus. I hope it's focusing. I'm not sure if it is, but these were wrapped so nicely. It was like unboxing a bag. Yum. Oh my god, more packaging. I just want a chocolate.
Yeah, one
Alright guys, I just landed in Bulgaria. I'm waiting for my luggage. I'm really tired. It's like midnight here. I'll just end my vlog here. I really hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. Go follow me on my Instagram. I'm doing an Instagram Q&A, so if you comment on one of my recent pictures, you see which one, the one I'm wearing, like green sunglasses and green jumper. You can comment then, like ask me questions, and I'll do Instagram Q&A. And yeah, that's it. Also come say hi on Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!